baby, if you love me, let me know who up, oh. Let me know who up, oh. Let me know who up, oh. Damn, baby, if you love me, let it show who up, oh. Let it show who up, oh. Let it show who
up. What's up, besties, and welcome back to my channel. What is up? Did we enjoy Thanksgiving? Comment below, what was your favorite thing about Thanksgiving? What was the not so nice thing about Thanksgiving? Like, if you had somebody that couldn't cook, but you couldn't really say anything, yeah, let us know down below. I hope everyone had a wonderful day overall. The seasons are changing. We're in between the holiday season time of Thanksgiving and Christmas, and because Thanksgiving snuck up on us, I want to make sure I'm prepared and get you prepared for Christmas. So we're going to start it out by playing my favorite things for Christmas time. We're gonna listen to my playlist. These are the jams that I usually either I discover. Most of the songs on here are ones that I put on my Christmas list every year, and then the others, there's a few in there that I discovered this year, but let's get into it. So the first one is none other than This Christmas by Donny Hathaway. Chris Brown has a version too, but I gotta do the OG version. Ba-na-na-na-na. This Christmas, and as I look around. Favorite. That song is always playing in a store I'm shopping in during Christmas time. It's always coming on the radio back in the day. You know, I just love that song. The next one, everybody knows this song. Cannot go into Christmas, during Christmas, after Christmas, without hearing the song. You already know what it is, so let's get into it. Mm-hmm, Mariah Carey.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
Okay, all I want for Christmas. If you haven't heard that song, wake up. I need you to wake up and do better. The next one is a classic, a real classic. Nat King Cole, The Christmas Song. I love that song. It's just a beautiful song. Folks is dressed up like Eskimos. Where are those people at? Maybe Alaska. Maybe Alaska. Not here, because clearly sun everywhere. Let's get into the next one. This is by a classic group, a back in the day group. And if you don't know this group, I need you to go search them, come back, and finish the video. But it's Destiny's Child. Their album for Christmas time was a banger. And so this next song is Spread a Little Love on Christmas Day. Yes, the next one, because I am a believer, I am, and I'm not ashamed of it, is by Justin Bieber. Mistletoe, come on.
It's the most beautiful
time of year. I should be in the winter show, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Don't I look like a mistletoe with this velvet on? I just want to be festive. Yeah. That's my song. That is my song. The next one on the list, you have to put Michael Bublé. Michael Bublé on there. His voice is just made for Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go. Next is my girl, none other than the second Starbucks cup or size, Miss Ariana Grande. That is my girl, okay? Pipes for days. And it's Last Christmas. You gave it away. Why? 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 I'll give it to someone special. Hey, okay. That's my girl. I love that song. Next one is a throwback, and it's a throwback group, NSYNC. Again, if you don't know who they are, go Google, come back. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Oh, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Yes. Okay. The next one is a by DC as well, Destiny's Child, and it's 8 Days of Christmas. I'm so in la 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 la. How I love you for your generosity. My man, my baby. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? Doesn't it feel like Christmas? Doesn't it feel like Christmas? Yes, it feels like Christmas. The next one is another queen of Christmas. You know, we already talked about her, Mariah Carey. This is from her second Christmas album. And this one is called Oh Santa. Let's not have her sue me. That was too long. Too long. Cut the cord. The next one is Jingle Bell Rock. Jingle Bell Rock. And it's because I just love that song because it puts me in the mind of Mean Girls. You know, when they're doing their little talent show. And then I think it's Gretchen kicks the radio out. And it hits the guy. Yeah.
Jingle bell rock.
Next one is kind of funny. It's called Trap Miss Melody, and Jordan Sparks released a Christmas album, I think it was last year, and this was on there, and I was like, okay. So let's get into it. Hey,
LA.
Birkin. Man to pay, yes I do. No, I'm just playing. Hey, oh, okay. You see why it's called Trap This Melody? I like it though. It gives a good. It's a fun one. It's definitely a fun one. The next one, I have all genres on here. All genres. And because I'm an orchestra lover, I love the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. I'm going to see them this Christmas, finally, for the first time. So I have the Christmas Eve remastered on here by them. Hey. I cannot wait for the concert. Oh my gosh. The next song is Sleigh Ride, and I like the Orchestra Pops version. So this is the Boston Orchestra Pops version, but there's so many different Orchestra Pops versions out there. And then there's also ones with words there. So this is Sleigh Ride. Growing up, my mom played in the orchestra, and I played in the orchestra, and my older sister played in the orchestra, and that was one of the songs that my mom's orchestra during the holiday season would play. And so I grew up listening to that song every single year. I feel like I knew each instrument's part by heart, because it was just that ingrained in me. And at the end, there's like this little, it sounds like a horse, but I remember watching the person who makes that sound in the concert, and I'm like, wow, like this is great music. Yeah, but that's my song, Sleigh Ride. Let's get to the next one. This one is a newer one. I think I discovered this maybe 2 years ago, but this is by Tori Kelly, and it's called 25th, like December 25th. But I love Tori Kelly, and if you have been sleeping on her, go check out all her music, and her voice adds up when it's live. So this is called 25th by Tori Kelly. Don't you know that Christmas would be incomplete if you're not here with me? Sugar palms and sweet as you. See, she has the voice. Next one is Joy to the World, and it's a rendition, a remix, a remake, whatever you want to call it. And it's by V Rose. V Rose is like a hip hop R&B Christian artist, and I love her. Check her out if you don't know her. But yes, she gets lit.
Joy to the world. Joy to the world.
Ring, ring, I'm all in. Yes, V-Rose. V-Rose, man, I hope I don't get copyrighted. I just had to play that. It's so many good parts in that song. Go check it out. The next one is Baby, It's Cold Outside. Now, this song is something. I like the Kobe Calais version with Kevin DeGraw, and we all know it. It's like a play, a skit, if you will.
Hey, where you going?
I gotta go.
She gotta go.
I really can't stay. I got to go away. This evening has been so very nice.
All right, that's that. It's just like a classic that we hear. And so the next one is Oh Come Out All You Faithful. This is more, you know, really, really understanding what the Christmas story is about, Jesus, you know. And it's Oh Come All You Faithful. This is the Carrie Underwood version. The next one is called Seasons by Hillsong. Now, when you listen to it, you may not think it's a Christmas song, but it was on their Christmas album, and I personally love this as a worship song too.
I can see the future, 'cause you're the God of seasons, and I'm just in the winter. Is that you're worth my patience? Then God, I'm not done waiting. I can see a promise, even in the winter. 'Cause you're the God of, even in a manger.
Yes, yes, I can go in on that song.
Like a song.
Listen, it's called Seasons by Hillsong Worship. The next one is a throwback by Boyz II Men and Brian McKnight. Just imagine that the snow is falling right now. Yes, that is snow.
So baby, snow.
Yes, Let It Snow, Brian McKnight, Boyz II Men. The next one is called Up on the House Side by Jackson 5, and this is the fun one.
Up on the house side, the
cross. Yes. The next one is a newer one, and it's called You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch. And this is the version by Tyler, the Creator. And it was on the newest Grinch, the animated one. Hey. 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 Yes. And guys, guess what? Guess what?
That concludes my Christmas playlist. Yes!
I have so many more Christmas songs that I listen to. I will listen to albums at a time, Christmas albums at a time. So that list is just a little snippet. If you want more, let me know. And I mean, I might even list a few more in the description. don't know, but if you want to hear more, or if you want me to link, I'm gonna link all my Christmas playlists from Spotify. Shout out to Spotify, that's where the music's at. Sorry to all you Apple users and Pandora people, I don't know what you're doing with your lives, but Spotify is where it's at. It is. And I can't wait for my Spotify wrap-up playlist to come out at the end of the year. I'm going to be sharing that with you guys. You can see what I've been listening to all year long. Like, on repeat. But anyway, thanks for tuning in to my Christmas jams. Yes. Let me know your favorite Christmas songs, or if I had any of yours on this list. Talk to you guys later. Hope you have a lovely, safe, wonderful, fun holiday season. Get in tune. Get into the spirit. Love you.